Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Band Hero. This may or may not be the last video for the day. I hope not. What time is it? Yeah, it's 6 o'clock, man. I gotta maybe finish this and maybe do the next one. And we will call it a day, and then I'll see you cats and kittens next Tuesday. I hope. Hopefully everything will be back to normal. And I can just record all day. That's the plan. Is Adam Levine really in this? Dang. I had no idea. Or completely forgot.
Good evening.
This song was absolutely massive. What was the other Maroon 5 song that was huge? Might be the only one I'm thinking of, actually. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so many times, but somehow I won't. I was never a particularly huge fan of Maroon 5 or Adam Levine, for that matter. But it's always nice to hear a song that you haven't heard in a long time. That's especially if you liked it back then, you know. Because then it's more than just a song, right? Like David Lee Roth explained this one time. He said, music has an interesting way of immediately teleporting you back to wherever you was when you heard that song the first time. And that becomes valuable the older you get, ladies and gentlemen. That becomes a important factor in the music that you listen to and or play. All right, Janet Jackson, what got Black Cat crossed your path. Dude, Social Distortion. Before the show, keep up a good streak and improve your luck with 600 notes. All right, we'll do the best we can to get 600 notes straight. I can't promise nothing. Something about no lies, no questions, I don't know. Very nice. Was it Steel Panther? Somebody won. Nice little guitar riff. Choice, babe. No, of course. What? Damn it. Got me again. Sounds like a pretty heavy solo, man. Remind me to play this one next guitar challenge. It's an awesome song. I didn't know Janet Jackson did rock and roll. I have to look in her discography. Oh, what? I have no idea what I did there. Hey, I got out of sync with it. Like, one note. Got out of sync with it. Damn it. That's a funky little bass line, too. I definitely dig it. I'm glad I waited until I got the challenge, though. Thank you, game, for not completely screwing me. Thanks for only ruining my reputation, game. No, I'm kidding. Frederick's helmet hat? I don't know. I don't even know what that is. Is that some kind of sexual thing? Oh, man. Fallout Boy. Yeah, this band, what song do they have? Oh, it was like on every EA game back in the day, from like Burnout to Madden. Was it Finch? Is that who did Finch? I can't remember. This is one of the, oh no, see the red was out right then. That might have cost me the FC on Black Cat. So, really, the only first time I ever heard that song, like, actually, I was a part of the whole Wall Street's Bets things with GameStop last year. And, whenever it started to tank, and like a lot of people were still in, somebody posted this on the forum as like a symbol for everything that was going on. It's pretty funny. Made me laugh. Lost a ton of money, but that's okay too. Beastie Rich of Tokyo, dude, what we got to unlock here? You're not up and coming yet. You're here, yeah. Get a high note streak and let Beastie Rich Guitars know what's up. Turn 50 notes. That shouldn't be too hard to accomplish. Something quick, like Bad Reputation, be pretty good, I think. There's well more than 250 notes in that song. And it's fast as hell. And it's short. Almost halfway there. Station. I thought it'd be another. So you can't hold it like you can in like Guitar Hero 3. You gotta be more precise with your hammer on. It's hard for me to overcome that first time when I made that realization. Friend I went to see the other day, his fiance has been playing Guitar Hero for probably, I don't know, a year, 2 years, and she finally got to the point. I was there. I was so happy I was there. She was going against the devil on hard, and she's been practicing. I mean, she's getting good. She's a lot better, and I was there. It took her like maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours, me and him just like watching her and coaching her on like what to do, when to use battle powers, like trying to like break down, because she wasn't good enough to do like the victory solos that start halfway through the song, but she could play and get the majority of the battle powers up to that solo. So really it was a matter of RNG, of her getting the right powers at the and using them at the right time, and that's what me and him were there for, just trying to tell her when to use them, what to do. Dude, she did it, man. She beat the devil on hard, which is a huge deal, within like a year, year and a half of her starting playing. And like, I remember when she was playing on easy, and I was like, what is this? How do you, you know? And I was so happy, you know? I was so happy to be there. She is now an expert player. The game is not going to get any harder for her. and she's basically she is at our level, mine and his level now, because I mean we can't play any harder than expert. There's nothing harder than expert. That's what we play on, and she's there with us. And we told her, we said, you're not allowed to talk to any of your other friends until they get on expert too, because you're now better than those people. Yes, where is the Black Cat song, please? I would like to play that, please. I can't pick it. What? Why not? Give me 20 reasons why I can't. Why is it not there? What? Am I not good enough? Am I just... What? Fine. God. I'll just deal with it, I guess. What was that one song that was... I kind of want to hear So Yesterday again. I really like that song. We haven't played it in a while. In a few videos. Sound like love, Sugar Plum. About that song, man. I just like it. I just like it. If I get another 100%, but no 6 stars, damn it. Oh, I guess I couldn't on this one since the there's only eight things on it. Damn. What sucks about doing this is like once you get in a groove, once you get comfortable and like ready to really knuckle down, it's already been 6 hours. It's like, damn, now I have to go. Dude, we got a lot more. Dude, we got so many more. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more set lists, man. Keep up, giddily to bow. Boom, boom, sha-ba-ba-ba, sha-ba-ba. Boom, boom, sha-ba-ba-ba. Do-ba-cha-dow. Do-biddle-do. De-bom-bom-ski-bom. Hey, man, the who's who of rock concerts, right? I can dig it. Oh, my goodness. Warwick Avenue. There's Big Country. Oh, dude, that song was huge back in the day. Oh, dude, love Cheap Trick. Classic. We'll figure out what we got after this. Well, probably a few songs here. Make sure when you're gone, you're not forgotten. Well, I can't really. Nail the soul in the song and ensure you're like, dude, heck yeah. Let's ensure this legacy that millions of other people have ensured. Just another face in the crowd, I suppose. Another brick in the wall, son. Man, 2002? That's still a pretty sound, man. Really compressed, clean, or almost clean guitar tone. I love it. Does this music sound like it's so far away? Like this was another world we were living in when this stuff was recorded. Oh, I thought that was a hammer. Damn it.
I'll never let you down. Even if I could, I'd give up everything.
Yeah, man, it just seems like another world. This stuff was recorded. I don't know what that is or what you call that, but... maybe musical disassociation or something? I don't know. Well, we're up to time, but I want to do one more song. Forget what the next one is. We'll work out. I remember this from somewhere, man. Oh, no, I'm thinking of Electric Avenue. We're gonna rock right to Electric. That one. They play that at the store sometimes. I like that song. But this one's a good one, too. It's got this creeping kind of sound going. Like it's up to no good, you know? When I get to Warwick Avenue, meet me by the entrance of the tube. We can talk things over a little time. Promise me you won't stay by the line. When I get to Warwick Avenue, past and be true. Don't think we're okay just because I'm here. You hurt me bad, but I won't shed a tear. Missed the strum part. Cold. That's a very nice song. I like, again, I got that bluesy kind of female vocals with a soft guitar behind it. I'm a total sucker for it. Well, I think I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna make sure everyone knows your name by hitting as many notes as possible in the mark section. All right. They actually just started playing this song in the store not too long ago. So, it's pretty good. Nice little guitar riff. Somebody sent me a message on Xbox or something. Nice. Very nice. Hearing like the Xbox game bar in my headset. I think somebody's trying to contact me from the other side. That's kind of a weird FC as far as it's like straight 1-2-3-4, but the way the guitar is, it's kind of like staggered. It's weird. It reminds me of Yes We Can from Guitar Hero 2. It's a good song though. Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Keep doing y'all. See Cats and Kittens Tuesday, hopefully. And we will possibly conclude this game and start the next. Oh, and we're coming back on a good note, an amazing note. Great song to play. Fantastic. Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Keep it real. Keep doing you. I will see you, cats and kittens, in the next episode. It's been my absolute pleasure. Keep it real. And peace.